Hi, AT from CNC at home. I want to use the rotary roller on the laser to do some etching on a pop can. So the first thing I'm going to do is mask off the top and the bottom and do a little painting. I'm going to grab the fluorescent orange and I'm going to grab the black paint. I'm going to put a couple coats of orange over the can and then I'll cover that with the black. So essentially the etching will be removing the black paint. At least that's the intent. When I first got started here, I was at 100% power at 2,000 millimeters per minute. That was just a bit too hot, so I cooled it down to 75%. That seemed to burn a little bit better for this process. Some of you may recognize this logo from Buck Frenzy. It's a dads and kids event that I go to with my son in the fall. I thought it'd be funny to make up some Buck Frenzy pop cans for that event. All right, here the can is done. I'm going to go take it to the sink and clean it up a little bit. I just scrubbed it very lightly under streaming water with a Scotch-Brite pad, and that gets all of the black burned ashy kind of stuff off of there and reveals the orange paint underneath. Turned out pretty well. Check out these nutritional facts. 12 cans is just one serving size and there is no significant source of any type of nutrition of any kind.
Hi, I'm AT from CNC at Home. If you like our content, help support our channel by clicking on subscribe and liking our videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have fun with your CNC at Home projects.